Good afternoon, everybody, and thanks for joining us for Maine's Total Weather. As we take a look at the forecast going ahead this afternoon, any isolated showers should fall apart as we lose the sun's heating today. And going into tonight, we should see clouds start to increase again, this time from a more important system off to the west. Now, this area of low pressure and front should move in here tomorrow. I think in the morning hours, we should be dry tomorrow, but during the afternoon is when we'll bring in rain, and there could be some thunderstorms producing downpours as well. The difference between this system and the past several, this one will produce a widespread rain for all of the area. So folks that have been dry and complaining that they haven't gotten any rain, you'll get some out of this system. The area of low pressure and front move offshore by Wednesday morning. We could see some breaks in the clouds. However, still running the chance of a thunderstorm or shower Wednesday afternoon. Still a bit unstable then. Temperatures overnight will get down into the 50s and low 60s, and we'll see some clear sky to start as the showers dissipate in the mountains, 50s to near 60 here. But as we work into the late night hours, that's when we'll see an overall increase in that cloud cover. Mid-coast and the Kennebec Valley also in the 50s to around 60 overnight. Tomorrow we get that steadier rain, cooler temperatures, only around 70, and we've got a thunderstorm still possible on Wednesday, temperatures in the upper 70s. Thursday looks very nice, and another front brings a chance of showers or thunderstorms late Friday and early Saturday.